44. Ok.
No, claro. Tienes que hablar con una argentina ahí, ¿eh? Como 10 años de que sí.
Pero bueno, donde nosotros vivimos, la verdad que mucho no se nota tampoco.
Ah, bien.
Hay gente sin trabajo y tal, pero en la temporada.
Mucho turismo, ¿no?
Wow.
Uno de mis mejores amigos es el corriente.
¡Hola, oh, no,
oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
exactly,
yeah.
Wow.
No
Uy.
Wow. Look at the kids running down. Lovely. There's some beautiful temples in Mexico. The Mayan ruins.
Yeah, exactly.
And, have you been?
Yeah.
And when we were there with our kids 12 years ago in Chichen Itza, you could climb up and down. Yeah. Now you can't. And they were just small kids, and I'd tell you, and adventurous. So they'd be like, and then I would have to keep up with them.
Yeah. Yeah.
No. Was,
I went maybe 5 years ago.
Nice.
And the Chichen Itza, no, but we found one.
Copa?
Yeah, I just discovered.
Oh.
And there was no one. And I remember the tropical rain, and they were really the most beautiful. I think giant steps in the jungles and the howler monkeys. And it was just pouring rain, but. And I remember we had to like hike our way there because the cars weren't allowed or something like that.
Palenque? Was it Palenque?
I was like 10 years old.
Yeah,
I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah.
But,
oh, I mean, very, there's so many similarities there.
But how they're just discovering them again, kind of things, like here where they've just discovered new caves over in Vietnam. Biggest cave ever, kind of thing. And it's just being found again.
Mm, crazy.
Yeah, amazing.
All those girls.
Yeah. I need a towel.
Thank you.